This is a demo of MidiCard, a credit card-sized MIDI keyboard that fits in your wallet. MIDI stands for Musical Instrument Digital Interface. It was created in the 80s to allow different instruments to talk to each other. These days, we use software to create a lot of music, and the software can be controlled by MIDI over USB. That's where the MIDI card comes in. It doesn't make any sound on its own, but works as a MIDI controller to control your software instruments. To plug it in, insert the USB-C cable into the MIDI card. You can use the included short USB-C cable or any other USB-C cable as long as it's not charge only. MIDI is widely compatible, and now with USB-C, it's even more widely compatible. You can plug the other end into your Mac, PC, iPhone, Android, or iPad. Let's plug it into the computer. I'll plug it into my Mac. The MIDI card should power up, and you'll see a green LED light up. So I'll open up GarageBand, and there's nothing that you need to do to set up GarageBand. It should just work. You just have to choose a software instrument for it to play through. And then once it's loaded, you can play. There are 18 keys on the bottom. There are octave keys for playing different octaves. You can hit them multiple times, do multiple octaves. There is a sustain button for holding down keys. And then there's modulation for changing the type of sound. And there are three dynamic buttons, soft, medium, and loud. You could even plug in two at once and have them play different octaves. Next, we'll plug it into the iPad, which also uses USB-C. This is fourscore that I have open, and it should just work with it as well. So you can have a score open and play at the same time. Let's do the iPhone next. So to plug it into an iPhone 15, it will just be USB-C. For older ones, you'll need a lightning adapter. If you get your own, just make sure it's an on-the-go adapter and plug it in. This is Module D by Korg. And you can see the keys press down as I press on the MIDI card. So that's how you use MIDI card. Like any piece of electronics, care should be taken not to get it wet or to shock it with static electricity. Also, don't place it on anything metal or conductive since you might short the pins on the bottom. Thanks for using MIDI card.